Fire Rockers, Center here for Fire Rockers Studios. So today we're gonna be playing some Minecraft 5 Nights at Freddy's 2 co-op multiplayer. We're gonna be going into night 5, as you guys can see. Today I'm also gonna be joined with this is the God Creator Reether. What are you doing today?
I'm selling cakes, Andrew. Right here.
Make sure you spell that sign right, because you know you have a problem with spelling, because we all know.
I am great with spelling. All right.
So you say.
Don't destroy my cakes.
I took your cake. I tried picking it up, but I wasn't hungry enough, so I just stole it. Also, I found an ender pearl. Ow.
There you go. That's cakes. Cool. $50.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
You owe me 50. All right. Okay.
Cool. What are you gonna do about it?
I'm done with you. Bye.
But where you go?
I'm gone. Sit. Yeah.
Reether. Reether, we're doing this.
Are we doing this now? Okay. Right. So
we're doing this. We're doing this. And you know what? I'm gonna be the box guy. Cause you're stupid.
What are you doing here? Why are you here? Did I just move you to me? I am so sorry.
Oh my god, Reether. Are we in the brain? Of this contraption? This looks gross.
You look gross.
God, that's what the brain looks like.
Get in here.
I'm gonna hit the button.
Get in here, you breasticle.
Ew. Come on, Reether, you gotta go hit your button.
Which button?
You're not hitting this button because you suck.
Which one am I? The one over there. Okay, right. Shut up.
You're such a noob. He has no idea what he's doing. Pleb.
I know exactly what I'm doing, okay? Bimbo. I built this map using nothing but a lemon.
It's not true. There's no lemons in Minecraft. We all know that.
Should I have found me out? Damn it.
Hello?
It's really dark. Oh wow, he's already here. Go away! Oh, just punch him and he left.
Punch him! Smack him!
I'm like, no! Get your bad! he is just a little boy. They're in here. Run! Okay, good. We're good. Somebody got my poster yesterday. I saw a picture on the Instagram about it. It was pretty cool.
Did they? Awesome.
Yeah. I was like, whoa.
I should get my own posters. Just a picture of me.
I think you should keep the light on. I'm gonna go end up the box. I gotta sneeze, actually.
You might want to get back in. There's like a...
Good.
Bless you.
Thanks, Father.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I think we're good. I think it's gonna be an easy game. Easy PC. Reether, I spit snot all over my desk. This is disgusting.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. How do I even work with you?
I don't know. Why is it so dark, Reaper? We have plenty of time.
Sorry, you're literally the most putrescent pig I've ever known.
You know, I've been eating these protein shakes.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got one right here. This is the weak one. So I'm starting off slow because they help with the pooping. But where's the protein? This only has 8. Where's the number? 8 grams of 8. Forget it. There's a number about it. But, here, turn on the light. I'm gonna that's the balloon boy. Okay, here. I'm hearing lots of morbid sounds.
Yeah, there's a lot of morbid sounds.
It's kind of oh god, did you hit the thing?
Did I hit the wall?
I don't know. I hate it when the text just like re-rolls itself. It's like, wah.
Oh yeah, I did that, I'm sorry.
You son of a bitch, you bastard.
Right.
Well, I think it's a swell night. I'm gonna go back, actually, because, oh my god, stop typing! You're making my job so much harder!
Come back, Andrew!
Are we gonna die?
Come back!
Oh, wow. Okay, well, we're good. Oh my god, really, Balloon Boy? Can you just put your mask?
We got the light on, it's fine, they can't do anything.
No, they Balloon Boy is a molester, a child molester.
You can talk.
Hey, if you're a child and you molest children, are you a child molester?
No, I think you're just weird. Or troubled.
Yeah, I guess.
Why, did you do that?
No, I'm just wondering, you know, like, could you be a pedophile if you're 12?
No. No, you can't be convicted of sexual assault until you're 16. Because that's the legal age.
Here it's 18, but we can't drink till we're 21 because some Satan thought that would be cool.
Yeah.
I'm just not. It's rude. I gotta go do the box, so...
I wanna leave the box, just leave it now to you so you can see just how difficult it is to do it. Where are these sounds coming from? Shush, Andrew, shush. Shush.
Can you hear it?
What? Oh my good lord, why are there so many noises?
There's a lot of them. Turn on the light. told you.
Oh, good lord. Did you see how quick they moved into here?
It's all your fault.
Do you know what, Andrew?
I'm just so good at my job. It's
sick and tired of you.
You love
telling me how bad I am at winding boxes. I'm going to get a new job.
You suck at winding boxes.
I wind boxes how I wind boxes.
Which is
and
poorly.
You wind boxes how you wind coxes. But
that
we're not
go.
All...
That was disgusting. That
we're
was,
not all the same.
What's a coxes? What's a coxes?
We're not all the same, Ardu. Okay, put your mask on. Come here.
I went to the wrong room. Mask is on. I'm good. Look how good I am. I survive night 5 without even trying. You freaking out like a little baby the whole time.
I don't believe you. Do you know what, Andrew?
It's so
we are done. This relationship is over.
You know what? I'm replacing you with a cat, so...
You know what? I'm replacing you with a pickle.
Okay. I don't know how to respond to that. It's kind of weird.
I'm sorry, Andrew. I didn't... Yeah, love you.
That's just an inanimate object, dude. It's not even real. It's just kind of... It's a little hurtful. Expecting better from you. A pickle. Why? Why a pickle? I don't know why.
Oh,
Reaver.
Alright. Oh, good lord.
So, yeah. I'm probably in California by the time this video's out. That's kind of cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm 100%. Actually, all the videos we recorded...
Put your mask on your back!
Okay, I gotta go end up the box. What were you saying before I freaked out?
I don't actually remember, but I've got some new activity on my YouTube video, apparently. Let's see what this comment says right here. It says...
Kill yourself.
You're sexy, I want your baby. No, it doesn't. It says, you are so angry, God.
Were you angry?
God.
Were you angry in that video, Reaver?
I might have been. I did scream a bit. A lot.
What video was it?
I think I was playing Final Fantasy 2.
Did you have face cam?
No, I should have, because I did get very angry. Somebody suggested I did face cam actually in the comments.
Face cam. I've done face cam like everything, except for that one video where it crashed. Stupid face cam.
Stupid face cam.
OBS, what can you do?
Blame the face cam. Do you want to wind that box?
Probably should. I should wind it. I'm going to go wind it.
Do it.
I'll
wait. I'll wait your return.
So, Chris Pratt died last night.
Chris Pratt?
Yeah, he's the guy that played the main guy from,
Guardians
of the Galaxy. Yeah, he had an overdose.
Really? Oh, whoa, flipping hell, that is, oh my god, that's horrible news.
Yeah, it's gonna be weird for the sequel.
Oh god, that is horrible.
Yeah. I'm just kidding! I got you!
You little...
Because I know you love Guardians of the Galaxy.
You scared the hell out of me.
I know. Oh, Reetha loves Guardians of the Galaxy
God,
more than anything.
I hate you so much.
Aren't you so happy that it's not real?
Yes. Never do that to me again.
Oh, he watches the Guardians of the Galaxy every week. Oh man.
I hate you.
You were actually like genuinely sad. You were like,
I was genuinely mortified. I thought, what? No! I want Guardians of the Galaxy 2, and then I'm gonna cry. And but then you just, are a little penis.
Now you're happy that it wasn't real. So you're welcome. That's what Mom used to do. She couldn't give me actual happiness, so she just set the bar so low and be like, never mind, you're not getting adopted. Or whatever. I don't know. I'm sick. So yeah. Go ahead.
Don't even look at me.
I'm looking at you.
You know what, mate?
Yeah.
Guardians of the Galaxy for life. Don't look at kill him, not me. No,
he hates you.
Supposed to happen.
You're the father.
Stop.
It's just facing right through me too. That's weird. Well, this failed for you.
Seriously, what is it?
Oh, you gave birth to it. That's weird. Well, hope y'all enjoyed this. If you did, slap that like button. Let me know. They're all just attacking you.
Why is it me they want?
Okay, they did hit me once, so that does count. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fight Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRockerStudios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!